about that plant. Well, no, my mother got a great blood sinner's man, but they aren't going to have done it. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
This is the first mystery of our creation. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. Almighty Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
And
lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Holy Mary,
Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Hail Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us
our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail, our Lady, our sweetest and our heart. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve.
To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this veil of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God.
That we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray, O God, that we may become the Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, and that we may be the grant we receive to the men, Satan, and his mistress, and the preservation of the earth, and the earth, and the
sweetest in Christ, our Lord, amen. And may the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace, amen.
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, amen. Gloria in excelsis
Deum, deprecabuntur omnes divites plebis. Adducentur regi virgines, posteam proxime eius adducentur tibi in letitia et exaltatione. Alleluia, alleluia. Erup tardit cor meum verbum bonum, dico ego opera mei regi. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Vultum tuum deprecabuntur omnes divites plebis, adu Cento Regi Virgine Tuos Deum, Proxime Eus, Naudu Cantor Tibi, in Laetitia et Exultatione.
Miserere tuum est omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestris, per lucar vos ad vitam aeternam. Indulgentiam et solutionem ad remissionem ad peccatorum nostrum. Deo nobis omnipotens et misericordiam nos. Deus te conversus vivificavus
nos.
Ostende nobis Domine misericordiam tua. Domine sali a rossima mea. Domine provisco. Oremos.
Augusta, Presta supplicibus tuis, ut qui vere eam, genetricem Dei credimus, eius apute intercessionibus sancti obemus, per eum de Domino nostrum Iesum Christum filum tuum, qui te convivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Lectio Isaiae Prophete. Ineus filis locutus est Dominus ad Acarticem. Et tibi signum ad Domino Deo tuo in profundum inferni, sibi in excelso supra. Et dixit acas, non petam, et non tentavo Domino. Edici, auditi domus David, nunque parum vobis est, molestos esse omnibus, quia molesti estis en Deo meo. Propter auxinion, David vobis ipse, vobis in. Exe vivo concipiet et pari et filium, et vocabitur nomen eius Emmanuel. Mutium et me come desusiam retrovare malum et eligere bonus. Divus est gratiam nostrum,
Alleluia. Alleluia.
Angelus Gabriela Deo in Cevitatem Galilee, cui nomen Nazare, ad virginem desponsata viro, cui nomen era Diosem, de Domo Davide nomen Virginis Maria. Et ingressus angelus ad eam dixi, ave gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus. Quecum audice turbata est in sermone eius, et cogitavat quales est ista salutatio. Et ait angelus ei, ne timeas Maria, invenisti enim gratiam abundeo, esse concipies in utero et paries filium, et vocabis nomen eius Iesus. Hic erit magnus et filius altissimi vocabitu, et Davidili Dominus Deus edem David, patris eius, et regnavit in domo Jacob in eterno, et regni eius non erit fin. Dixit aute Maria d'Angelus, comodo fietis tu, quoniam virum non cognosco. Et respondens angelus dixit ei, Spiritus Sanctus superveniet in te, et Virtus Altissimo umbravit tibi. Ideo quet connascetur ex te vult sanctum vocavitur filios te. Et ex Elisabet cognata tua, et ipsa concipit filium in senectu te sua. Et hic mensis sextus est in, quae vocatus sterili. Quia non erit impossibile apud Deum omne per vos. Dixit aute Maria, exe ancilla Domini, fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum. Domine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Nous sommes dans la fête de l'Annonciation.
This is the Feast of the Annunciation.
Et cette fête, c'est une des fêtes clés dans l'année liturgique.
It's one of the key feasts of the liturgical year.
Et nous sommes tous concernés parce que ce mystère a des conséquences universelles.
And we are all concerned, this concerns all of us because it has, this feast has consequences which are universal, they apply to everybody.
Il s'agit de la nouvelle œuvre, de la rédemption, de la nouvelle Ève et du nouveau Adam.
It concerns the, it's a question of the work of the redemption of the new Eve and the new Adam.
Et c'est le commencement d'une nouvelle époque, d'un nouvel âge, mais dans le sens chrétien.
It's a, the beginning, it marks the beginning of a new era, a new age, in the Christian sense.
Cette fidélité de Notre-Dame à la grâce de Dieu, à l'appel de Dieu.
This fidelity of Our Lady to the grace of God, to the call of God.
C'est le gage de notre salut.
That's our salvation.
Et depuis ce moment, le Verbe s'est fait chair.
From this moment onwards, the Word became flesh.
Il habitait parmi nous.
And he lived among us.
Et il nous a donné une nouvelle opportunité.
And he gave us a new opportunity.
Pour toute l'humanité.
And he gave it to all of humanity.
Et nous devons être conscients de cet appel.
And we need to be aware of this call.
C'est pas seulement pour la Sainte Vierge, mais pour toute l'humanité.
Because it's not something that was just for the Blessed Virgin Mary, but for all of humanity.
Et cet appel n'a pas été écouté toujours.
Call has not always been heeded.
Et c'est pour ça que les malheurs de l'humanité se multiplient.
And that is why the evils in society are being multiplied.
Après les péchés d'Adam, il y a les solutions humaines ne sont pas suffisantes.
After Adam, the human solutions are not sufficient.
L'homme a toujours essayé de trouver des solutions humaines à tous les problèmes de l'humanité.
Man has always been trying to find man-made solutions to the problems of humanity.
Et c'est toujours c'était toujours pas
Parler aussi, c'est toujours une erreur, une entreprise déchue.
Right, and it's always been a failure and something that has never succeeded.
Et la, l'aveuglement humain veut que, malgré toute l'histoire du monde et voir toutes les conséquences de la cette résistance à l'œuvre de Dieu.
The human blindness wants, in spite of all the whole history of being blind to the work of God.
Et ne veulent pas voir, ne veulent pas accepter la nécessité de cette œuvre.
In their blindness, don't want to accept the necessity of this work of God.
Et l'homme moderne, il court derrière un mirage.
And the modern man is running after a mirage.
Et n'arrive jamais à l'attraper.
And he never gets there. He never arrives at his goal.
C'est l'histoire de la modernité, de l'histoire de la science, l'histoire de la politique.
That's the story and the history of the modern world and of modern science and modern politics.
Les nouvelles tentatives de libérer l'homme des maladies, de la soi-disant toute puissance de la science moderne.
The new attempts to free mankind from illness and the supposed all-powerful nature of the supposed omnipotence of modern science.
Et la supposée bonté naturelle de l'homme.
And the supposed goodness of man.
Plus on a donné liberté à l'homme, plus on a vu qu'il n'est pas capable de s'en servir.
The more we have given liberty to man, the more we've learned that he's not capable of using it responsibly.
Et la solution de Dieu est simple, mais efficace.
God's solution is simple but effective.
Et là, c'est la. Il faut comparer l'histoire du monde et l'histoire de l'Église, et on voit que l'Église donne des solutions.
You have only to compare the history of the world with the history of the church to see that the church is where the church is the one that has solutions.
Et maintenant, le monde que n'a jamais été aussi cruel, aussi impie, aussi décevant.
And the world has never been as cruel, impious and deceitful as it is today.
Et les hommes, ils ne voient pas toujours l'œuvre de Dieu.
And the men no longer see the work of God.
C'est la foi, c'est la porte pour cette acceptation à l'œuvre de la rédemption.
Faith is the door, the gateway for accepting the work of the redemption.
Et nous avons choisi, nous les traditionalistes, croire à la grâce, croire à la rédemption.
We traditionalists have chosen to believe in grace and to believe in the redemption.
Et cette foi, c'est la source du salut.
This faith is the source of salvation.
La grande hérésie actuelle, c'est de mélanger l'espoir chrétien avec l'espoir mondain.
La grande comment?
Hérésie.
The great heresy of our time is to mix mélanger quoi?
La foi et l'idéal moderne.
So the great heresy of our time is mixing the faith with modern ideals.
L'œuvre de l'Église est l'œuvre du monde.
The work of the church is the work of the whole world.
On mélange ces deux œuvres et c'est une non-sens.
Sorry, the work of the church on the one hand and the work of the world on the other, and if you mix the two of them,
c'est un non-sens. C'est la destruction de l'œuvre de Dieu parce que la foi ne peut pas tolérer être mélangé avec leur...
And if you mix the two of them, it makes a nonsense because, and it doesn't work because the faith cannot tolerate, the work of God cannot tolerate the work of the world.
Et c'est la illusion des catholiques libéraux.
This is the illusion that liberal Catholics suffer from.
Qui veulent croire à Dieu et veulent croire en même temps dans le monde.
So they want that because they believe. On the one hand, they believe in God, and at the same time, they believe in the modern world.
Et ça, c'est une offense à Dieu.
That's offensive to God.
C'est pourquoi aujourd'hui, il faut être vigilant.
That's why today we have to be vigilant.
De ne pas mélanger la foi avec l'esprit du monde.
To not mix the faith with the spirit of the world.
C'est plus facile aujourd'hui parce que le monde est envahissant.
It's easier today because the world is invading.
Il envahit tous les domaines humains.
It invades every aspect of human life.
Et nous devons avoir conscience de notre identité.
And we need to be aware of our identity.
C'est cela qui peut nous protéger.
That's what can protect us
de les conséquences du péché,
from the consequences of sin,
et en même temps l'esprit du monde,
and at the same time from the spirit of the world.
C'est cette illusion de vouloir être ami avec les gens du monde.
This illusion of wanting to be friends with the people of this world.
Ça, c'est elle qui a fait cette crise dans l'intérieur de la tradition.
It's that very thing which has created this crisis inside tradition.
Cette crise continue à s'accentuer.
This crisis continues to get worse.
Parce que les clergés de la fraternité Saint-Pédis.
Because the clergy of the Society of Saint Pius the Tenth.
Ne veut pas accepter son erreur.
Do not want to accept their error.
Et cette grande manœuvre.
And this great maneuver.
Of diplomacy. Qui a été commencée par l'abbé Schmidberger et Monseigneur Felley.
Which was started by Father Schmidberger and Bishop Felley.
Et maintenant, nous voyons qu'il n'y a pas eu de résultat de conversion à Rome.
Now. And in 2024, we can see that there was no result, there's been no outcome of a conversion of Rome.
Il n'y a aucune conversion.
There's been no conversion.
Et Rome est pire qu'avant.
And Rome is worse than ever.
Et ils ne veulent pas, Monseigneur Felley ne veut pas voir son erreur.
Bishop Felley doesn't want to admit that he won't see that he was wrong.
Sa diplomatie est elle est déchue.
His diplomacy failed.
Il n'y a pas de résultat.
There's been no result.
Et là, les gens, il est bien temps qu'ils se rendent compte.
And people will realize in time.
C'est le moment de dire, eh bien, nous avons fait fausse route.
And the time for them to say, well, we took the wrong path.
Et avec un peu d'humilité, on peut corriger tout ça.
Well, with a bit of humility, they could put it right.
Parce que maintenant, il faudrait revenir à la politique.
Because right now, they need to go back on the policy.
La politique de Monseigneur Lefebvre.
And go back to the policy of Archbishop Lefebvre.
Son esprit de combat.
His spirit of fight, of battle.
Et sa défense de la foi.
And his defense of the faith.
Et l'exclusion de l'esprit moderniste.
And a complete shutting out of any kind of modernist spirit.
C'est ça qui peut sauver la tradition.
That's what can save tradition.
Mais si on continue dans ce chemin.
But if we continue down this road.
La fraternité va disparaître.
If they continue, well, the Society of St. Pius X will disappear.
Et les fidèles vont tous être absorbés par la l'Église conciliaire.
And the faithful will all end up being absorbed by the conciliar church.
Et c'est les, ça c'est les conséquences d'une une diplomatie erronée.
And that's the consequence of an erroneous diplomacy.
Et nous allons prier dans cette fête de l'Annonciation.
We will pray on this feast of the Annunciation.
Pour que Notre Dame nous donne cet esprit d'obéissance.
That Our Lady give us this spirit of obedience.
Que la vraie obéissance c'est d'abord envers Dieu.
True obedience is owed first and foremost to God.
Et tous les représentants de Dieu.
And all the people who represent God.
Ne peuvent pas faire autre chose que se soumettre les ordres divines.
Can themselves do nothing other than submit themselves to the divine commands.
Et s'il n'y a pas cette soumission,
and if there is not this submission on their part,
l'obéissance devient illicite.
Obeying them becomes something that we're not allowed to do.
Aveuglement des chefs de l'Église.
This blindness on the part of the leaders of the church.
Nous a perdu tous.
Has lost us everything.
Et c'est semblable à la négation d'Adam et Ève.
And it's similar to the sin of Adam and Eve.
Ça a entraîné autrefois toute l'humanité et maintenant s'entraîne toute l'Église.
So in the case of Adam and Eve, it pulled all of mankind in its wake, and right now it's pulling all the church in its wake.
Et nous pouvons demander à Notre Dame sa docilité à la grâce.
We can ask Our Lady to give us her docility towards grace.
À la foi,
towards the faith,
et à la véritable charité,
and to true charity.
Et c'est là que sont les personnes qui sont fidèles à cet héritage.
And that's where the people of this inheritance,
qui sont les futurs de l'Église,
they are the ones who are the future of the church.
Et c'est les futurs.
And they are also the ones who are the future of the world.
Nous allons prier dans cette messe en demandant son l'esprit de cette de l'Immaculée.
During this mass, let us pray for the spirit of the Immaculata.
Restez humble.
And stay humble.
Et docile à la foi de l'Église.
And docile to the faith of the church.
In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
Per quem omnia fata sunt, Qui propter nos homines, et propter nos rem salutem, descendite et cerit, et incarnatus est, de Spiritus Sancto, ex Maria Virgine, et homo factus est, crucifixus et sion pronomis, sub Pontio Pilato, passus et sepultus est, et resurrexit tertia die, secundum scripturas, et ascendit in celum, sed ad esteram patris, et iterum venturus est cum gloria, iudicare vivos et mortuos, cuius regi more divinis, et in spiritum sanctum dominum, et vivificantem, qui es Patre Filioque procedit, qui cum Patre et Filio simo adoratu, et con glorificatu, qui ocultus est per prophetas, et unam sanctam catholicam, et apostolicam ecclesiam, confiteorum normatissima in remissionem peccatorum, et respecto resurrectionem mortuorum, et vitam venturis seculi.
Mm-hmm. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, Dominus tecum.
Benedictus qui Per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sus in corda.
Amenus ad Domino.
Sagamus Domino Deo nostro
Dignum et justum es.
Vere dignum et justum est tecum et salutare nos tibi sempre tubique gratias agere. Domine Sancte Pater omnipotens eterne de, et te in annunciatione Beate Maria sempre virginis collaudari, benedicere et predicare. Quae et unigenitum tuum Sancti Spiritus ob umbrazione concepi, et virginitatis gloria permanente, lumen eterno mundo effudi, Iesum Christum Dominum nostrum. Per quel majestatem tuam laudant angeli, adorant dominatione, tremunt potestatem. Celi celorumque virtutes ac beata serafi, socia exultatione concedera. Cum quibus et nostras voces ut admite iuveas deprecamo, supplici confessione dicente.
Sanctus, 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 Dominus Deus.
Scopo peccatorio.
saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Oremus. Precepti salutaribus moniti, et divina institutione formati, audemus diceri. Pater nostre qui es in celi, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in celo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem.
Sed libera nos a malo.
Per omnia saecula
saeculorum. Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Agnus Dei.
Miseriato pesto, mi potes Deus, et dimisis peccati pestis, per ducat vos a vitam eterna. Indulgencia, non solucionum, ma remissionum peccatorum nostrum. Deo vobis, mi potes, et misericos Dominus. Esse agnus Dei, exequito ali peccata mundi, Domine non sum digno sit intre subtectum meum, sed Antoni Verbo sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum digno sit intre subtectum meum, sed Antoni Verbo sanabitur anima mea. Domine non sum digno sit intre subtectum meum, sed Antoni Verbo sanabitur anima mea. Corpus Domini nostri Jesu Christi, custodat anima tuam in vita eterna. Amen. Corpus Domini nostri Jesu Christi, custodat anima tuam in vita eterna. Corpus Domini nostri Jesu Christi, custodat anima tuam in vita eterna.
O salutaris hostia, quae celi panis hostium, bella praemunctionia,
nomen est. Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Se vivo concipio te pare il figlio e vocalito il nome di Dio Emanuele. Alleluia.
Dominus vobiscum
et cum spiritu tuo
gratiam tuam quae sumus Domine mentibus nostris infunde, ut qui angelo nunciante Christi Filii tui incarnatione coniobimus, per passionem eius et crucem a resurrectionis gloriam perducamus, per eum de Domino nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui te convivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum
et cum spiritu tuo.
Benedicat nos, omnipotens Deus,
Pater, Filius, Spiritus Sanctus.
Regina Celi, letare, alleluia, qui aquam meruis tipotare, alleluia, resurrexit sicut dixi, alleluia, ora pro nobis Deum, alleluia.
El qui novem
dimensum star,
guide of the wandering here below, run on thy steps, we claim thy care, save us from peril and from woe. Mother of Christ, star of the sea, pray for the wanderer, pray for me.
Oh, dread and chest, and spoil.